Halloween is this Friday, so Five Things brings you the greatest impersonators in WWE history. So let's start this costumed edition of Five Things. You can't mention impersonators without mentioning D-Generation X. From their famous incarnation of the Nation of Domination.
Shut your mouths and know your role. Nation, it's real simple. We got two words for you. Suck it!
We also can't forget the night Shawn Michaels and Triple H also did their best impression of the McMahon family.
Stop it!
If you thought DX was immune to the fun, then I got two words for you. Rated RKO. Randy Orton and Edge did their best to impersonate Shawn Michaels and Triple H, and it was glorious. From funny to weird, Goldust has been known for some bizarre costumes over the years. In 1998, Goldust did his best to imitate superstars such as Triple H and even Dusty Rhodes. And then it just got strange when he came out as Sable, a New Year's baby, and even Marilyn Manson. This must be why Raw stopped using Beautiful People as their theme song. Charlie Haas was one half of the self-proclaimed world's greatest tag team. When Haas was on his own, he attempted to become the world's greatest impersonator. From Mr. Perfect to Jimmy Snuka to even Beth Phoenix, Haas provided the WWE Universe with many memorable moments. This list can't be completed without mentioning the WWE Universe's greatest stunt double, Damian Mizdow, winning the WWE Universe over by literally matching every mannerism of The Miz. Damian Mizdow might just have an Oscar in his future, or at least a Slammy. I hope you had fun reliving some of the funniest impersonations in WWE history. I'm Tom Phillips. Have a great Halloween weekend, and I'll see you next time for another Five Things.
Thanks for sitting through that to get to this. I'm WWE superstar and feature film star, The Miz. If you want to keep watching more videos of the show you just saw, click right here. If you want to watch videos of your favorite WWE superstars, namely moi, click right over here. Click on The Moneymaker to subscribe to YouTube, just not too hard.